where we actually work on our twists and stunts. The first drill we're going to do is going to send the defensive tackle through the B gap. His aiming point is the butt of the offensive tackle. Drew's going to take one step to set up the tackle and skim it tight off of the defensive tackle's butt. Go ahead and shade over here for me, coach, right there. Tight off the tackle's defensive tackle's butt. Now, one thing you got to understand before we run this stunt, that with a two-man surface over here, one of two things are going to happen. That center's going to turn to him, and he's got to be ready to execute a pass rush move, or that center's going to turn away, and we ought to be able to push this pick off right here. Okay, you guys ready? Coach, your aiming point's right here, the butt of the offensive tackle, and Drew, you're tight off his butt. Here we go. Set, go! Right there. Very nice.